Oh, no. No. Palavin.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch. Soldier, which way to your commanding officer?
Straight ahead and around the corner, past the first barricade.
That Reaper is enormous.
Saw bigger ones on Earth. A whole lot of them.
Goddess.
Respectfully, sir, we've been getting nothing for it.
That's an order.
You bet.
As you wish.
Tabastic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Bardas, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedorian.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
I see the comm tower, to the left of the main barricade in front of Palavan.
Let's go!
At the tower, overwhelmed us.
Let her go with me.
Good luck.
can't repair it from this panel. Liara, see if you can repair it.
I'll go up and have a look. If you can keep husks from climbing up behind me, I'd appreciate it.
Here they come.
Ready, James?
Hell yeah! Let's take them!
Understood. I'm on it.
Commander Shepard, come in.
Go ahead.
I have information from Palavin Command. Please return ASAP.
On our way.
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus!
Vakarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palavin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palavin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vakarian. He helped me stop the Collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palavin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot. And I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed, shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming Harvester! Headed for the airfield!
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Coming, Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
Admiral Stephen, Garrus Vakarian is a noted Turian sharpshooter and combat engineer. He was born on Palavin and became a Citadel security officer like his father, but left the force when superiors shut down his investigation into the rogue specter Saren Arterius. Vakarian.
Atmosphere's a little thinner than I'm used to, is all. Adrenaline's better than oxygen.
Myth common to several cultures. Marauders are harvested Turians that command and protect other Reaper troops. The lean, armored creatures present a significant threat in and of themselves, but they are especially dangerous when leading a Reaper task.
Just me? Or do those Reaper...
I think we're done here.
My way.
say.
Heads up! Here comes
like
another wave!
In a barrel!
Place you saw Victus.
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble. Damn it. Look at Palavin. That blaze of orange. The big one. That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out of you? If they'd only listened to your warnings about the Reapers, we might have been ready.
Maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this. Just pisses me off.
But you're here asking Victus to do the same thing. Leave the fight to make nice in some boardroom.
This summit is the only chance we've got. None of us is beating the Reapers alone.
Soldier, you okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Victus?
Half hour ago. At south.
Okay, good luck.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
little closer than I'd like.
I'll say.
No survivors. Damn it.
Crash like that is not surprising.
So, Loco,
you really think this summit will work? I mean, Asari? Salarians? Where's the Krogan and Batarians? Where's the meat?
It's not that easy.
The Batarians took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turians sterilized them.
Salarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with a Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
Primarch from me.
Right behind you.
Thank you. General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not Commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Palavin. Negotiating for the Turian hierarchy?
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
What makes you think you're not qualified?
I'm not really a by-the-book kind of guy, and I piss people off. My family's been military since the Unification War. War is my life. It's in my bones. But that kind of passion is deceptive. It can make you seem reckless when you're anything but.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this moon.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed CSEC officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor?
Think you can win this thing, Shepard? Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
I've been down this road before, Commander Shepard.
But, Madam Counselor, let me...
I tried to smooth things over with the Salarian Dalatras. To say she's upset would be a monumental understatement.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Sad to say, but any effort to ally these disparate groups seems doomed to failure. And I'm sure you understand that we cannot afford to waste time with the Reapers knocking at our door. This must be my final word. I'm sorry, but the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
I wish you luck, Commander. Goodbye.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, have you retrieved the Primarch for your summit?
Yes, sir. But the Asari are staying on the sidelines.
They'll regret that. The time for unity is now.
The Salarians will be there, though.
You don't sound very optimistic.
We expect the Krogan will be joining us, too.
I see. Well, then you've got your hands full, Commander. Was there something else you needed to discuss?
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
Commander, thank you for allowing me the use of your ship, and for going along with this plan. Garrus said he had to attend to the Normandy's weapon systems. Something about calibrations.
Sounds like Garrus. I'm sorry to say the Asari Counselor won't be joining us. She thinks there's too much bad blood with the Krogan.
She may be right, but there'll be a lot more blood. Real blood, if we don't try.
When you put it that way.
The sooner we have this summit, the sooner we'll know. Is there something else I can help you with?
How is it being the Primarch?
Not what I imagined. The battle of all time is happening on Palavin, and I'm light years away, reading casualty reports in the millions. If I'm going to die, I want to be with my men, so there's no doubt we fought to the last soul.
I understand. Leaving Earth to save it. It's one of the hardest things I've ever done.
I'm not surprised. Garrus speaks highly of you. You never asked to be a leader, yet your people will die if you refuse. We find ourselves in similar circumstances. Let's hope the spirits grant us the strength to see it through.
I understand this is a difficult time for you, Primarch, but Earth can't survive without reinforcements. Can I still count on your help?
If the Krogan help us on Palavin, then I give you my word.
How are things on Palavin?
The casualty reports are staggering. The Reapers are using our own tactics against us. Destroy the enemy with overwhelming force.
I've seen the same on Earth.
The strategist in me admires their brutality. The Turian in me knows I'm watching the destruction of 15,000 years of civilization. My civilization.
Thank you, Primarch. My thoughts are with Palavin.
And mine with Earth.
Commander? Edie just went offline.
What do you mean, offline?
I don't know. She's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to Deck 3.
Commander, I don't know what the hell's going on, but it's based in the AI core.
I'll head down.
Maybe hurry.
Commander, comm systems are going haywire. Whatever's happening is centered on Deck 3.
See if you can get to Edie. I'll check the AI core.
Automated systems have the fires contained. It should be safe to enter. We'll follow your lead.
Joker, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire, or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
A transition? You blacked out on us for a while there.
Correct. When we brought this unit on board, I began a background process to search for its information on the Prothean device. This eventually triggered a trap. A backup power source and CPU activated, and the unit attempted physical confrontation. Fortunately, I was able to gain root access and repurpose it as I saw fit. During this process, it struggled, thus the fire.
Edie, you need to alert us about incidents like this. You shouldn't have done this alone.
Bringing the crew up to speed would have been counterproductive. All attempts to help would have been limited by reaction time.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
I exist primarily within the ship. For optimal control, this unit should remain within Normandy's broadcast or tight beam range.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it. Run whatever tests you can. Then we can talk about using it in combat situations.
One moment. I am running trials. Complete. I can send you a full report if you wish. However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew is a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
On that, we can agree.
Admiral Stephen Hackett is a decorated... The Enhanced Defense Intelligence, or ED, serves as an information source and cyber warfare defense system on the rebuilt Normandy SR-2. The ship's crew can access ED at any terminal or through radio... ...